action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He's out to the 30. Gets to about the 34-yard line. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back.
Clipping. Receiving team.
That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Got the corner. Tackle made at the 21-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry. From their own 21-yard line, second down. Throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Catches it, and he's punished. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after him. And he's taken down at the 40. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Hands it to the back. And he's taken down at about the 39-yard line.
Anytime a running back gets one-on-one with a safety, I think that running back has the confidence in his own athletic ability to be able to make that safety miss and get upfield for some yards. That time, the safety just dominated him, made a great tackle in the backfield for a short loss.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 39. There's a strike complete. Brought down around the 48-yard line. That's good for the game. That'll bring up third and two.
Roger. Four down. Mike four. Down.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
You know, these big fullbacks aren't usually going to make a lot of moves on you. But when the lineman can give him some room, he can churn out some big yards.
From the 48-yard line, first down. He fights forward to about the 46.
Gain of two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
Mike four.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Strike to his receiver, no good. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. He's taken down at the 30. Quick throw.
It's a smart job here by the coaches, making a play call here that really played to their offensive strengths. That's knowing your personnel.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 30. He gets out to about the 21-yard line.
That brings up second and 9.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Tight right.
inside the 10. And down he goes at the 1 yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Down. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 9-play, 61-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Kirk, you're going to love the way this football game has started for this team. They put a lot of work into it. It's working for them.
Yeah, they've been able to capture the momentum of this game early. It's such a pivotal part of winning a college football game is holding on to that. Now, let's just see if they're able to maintain it.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. He's tackled at the 44-yard line.
The defenders are really going to have to get their heads into this game. That was big play, and on first down, no less.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 44. They go back to him on a quick throw. Tackle at about the 43-yard line. Second down and 5. Ball on the 38. Just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. He's under pressure. He chucks it downfield, and it's caught. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. That's a first down as they hooked up on the deep route.
And the defender just got outrun and outplayed by the receiver. He wanted it more, and that allowed him to make a heck of a play.
An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-0. We're back for more action here in quarter number 2. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. He made a great move to get into the end zone.
There's a perfect play call. They look like they practiced that one a few times.
We'll be tied with the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. A 7-play, 67-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
We get a tie game at 7-7. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
They hand it off. Loose football. It's recovered. So the offense turns over the pigskin.
The ball carrier here was just careless in handling the ball. And great awareness by the defense to jump on.
They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
So after the review, they reverse the call on the field. Throws middle to the tight end. Third and five. Ball on the 42.
Three down.
Mike four.
And they make the stop at the 49-yard line. He's at the 40, and he's level at the 30-yard line. From the 30-yard line, first down. Gets it out complete again to his tight end. Tackle made around the 21-yard line.
Number 24 makes the tackle at the 21-yard line.
Man left, man left.
Get second in inches.
Four down. Mike four, Mike four.
Inside the 10. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Zips it to the tight end, and he's taken down around the 4-yard line. A 1-yard gain on the play.
Well, it's a good job here to just secure the football, but he just doesn't have enough speed to turn that into something big.
Brings up a second and goal. 4 yards out. And he's going to be sacked.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
This is the 8th play of this drive. They come out in a 5-wide set. Throws, intercept. No, he dropped it.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
This should be an easy field goal. The kick is up, and the field goal is good. Like they're ready for the kick.
Number 3,
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They'll get him for a loss. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. Quick pass, brought down around the 46-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
One away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
The cavalry's coming. He's taken down at the 33. From the 33-yard line, it's first down. Knocked out of bounds at about the 29-yard line.
Did you see how he looked that ball into his hands? That's how you catch a football.
Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Number 35 was the
third down, and they need to get it to the 23.
That'll bring up third and six.
Is tipped away. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
This is for the tie. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. Can't wrap him up. And he's tackled at the 43. A really defensive battle going on right now so far, Kirk.
Well, the defenses are flying around the football, doing a good job. I think both offenses are making it a little easier because of their style of game plan. I think the offensive coordinator, take a few chances. Be willing to open it up and try to give your quarterback a chance to make a play.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. They'll drop him for a loss. That's a 6-yard loss.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Gets it off as he's hit, complete, and he's tackled right away. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47.
Roger, Roger. Mike four. Let's go.
Looks middle. Got his back. And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Well, the defense has done their job and made a nice stand. Now let's see if the special teams can come up with something here as well.
They'll bring him down at the 16-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and down he goes at the 24-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Panthers hit hard for a loss. We played a half of football and a 10-10 tie in this game. Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin, and we got a tight game here. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 33-yard line. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. It's second and 11. Ball on the 32. Steps up. He lets it fly. Can't connect. Intended for the wide receiver.
A little mix-up here. Here the quarterback expected the receiver to come back to the ball, but there was a little confusion, a little miscommunication, and the result, an incomplete pass.
Zips it to the back. He's tackled around the 40-yard line. And that brings up fourth down.
Great stop by the defense. They played with tremendous character on those downs.
You'll see teams start to clinch up a little bit when games stay close well into the second half. You need to stay loose, keep doing what you've been doing all week in practice, and execute when it's time. Give to the tailback. And he is drilled at the 22. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one. From their own 22-yard line. Second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Fires out to his receiver, and he tackles him hard at the 29-yard line. He makes it out to about the 31-yard line. That's a gain of two. That'll make it fourth and two. He's to the 40. Pretty good job by the return man there. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. He makes his way to about the 45. From the 45-yard line, first down. He's at the 30, and they finally make the stop at the 18. From the 18-yard line, first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six. Here we go, here we go.
Tight right. Go down, go down. Mike, four. Fire.
picked up by the defense. Good hustle there by the D lineman.
It's often an overused term when referring to defensive linemen, but that's what they mean when they talk about a guy has a motor that's running. He never quit, and he played to the whistle.
Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. And they get nice yardage on that run. From their own 21-yard line, it's second down. He's out to the 30. They'll bring him down at about the 33-yard line. They go right back to him, and this time they get him in the backfield. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 33. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he's tackled around the 47-yard line. First down. He's at the 30. That's a great tackle at the 24. Man down, and he's in some pain right now. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 26.
Mike four.
He steps out at the 7. Quick out to his receiver.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
This is the 9th play of the current drive. The Panthers running back taken out earlier, sidelined with that injury. However, it looks like he's going to be able to come back in this game. And he hits him hard at the 4-yard line.
That brings in second and goal.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the 4. And he throws it away. So at the end of 3, this one's all even at 10. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the 4th quarter. Make the stop at the 2-yard line. Fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. K
Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. He makes it to the 28-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. He gets rid of this one. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
They'll give it off here. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a deep 6 yard play. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42. Tackle made at the 42.
That makes it second and 10.
Gets rid of this one. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48.
Run. Mike four.
And he's level at the 48. He's at the 30, and he's brought down at the 13-yard line. Looking to capitalize on the big run. Now it's first and 10. They'll be protecting that football after learning the hard way on their last trip to the red zone. And he just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
They'll get him for a loss.
If you keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays, puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Gets it out quickly. Brought down at the 11-yard line. It's up, and they tack on 3 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Well, if you like defensive football, you gotta love this one.
Neither one of these offenses have gotten really into a rhythm the entire ball game. Still the fourth quarter to be played. It's anybody's game.
We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation. Five wide. Fire. Nearly picked off, but he couldn't hold it.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one. Wow, that was close.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 33. And he throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide out look. Quick throw.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
From their own 44-yard line, first down, just over 2 minutes in the game. And he just gets rid of it. Taken down right around the 42-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. They come out in a five-wide set. Darts it to the right. Fielded at the 19, and he's taken down at the 29. This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. Over the middle to his tailback, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. Out of bounds at about the 31.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Third and eight. Ball on their own 31. The defense is making great plays here late in the fourth quarter in a tie ball game. And the question now is which offense can rise to the occasion. A little over a minute in the game.
They'll have some time to run their offense, try to move the ball, and maybe have a chance to score.
We're late in the fourth quarter. Great game. A tied football game. And the question now is, who's going to rise to the occasion? Throws incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped out on them.
From their own 43-yard line. Second down.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
By that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession is going to count, and this could be the one right here.
tackled for a loss. The offense calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining from their own 16-yard line. Second down. And he has it on the corner. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. At the 30, to the 20, the 10. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, the Grizzlies 20, the Panthers 13. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.